Well, it's this is Valencia, California sky, and we have, I won't say it's an epic chemtrail day, but it's pretty intense. There's been more chemtrails in the sky than this, but they're not stopping. They just keep going year after year, day after day, week after week. Sometimes they take breaks, you know, and that's good. We don't know why they take breaks. We don't know a lot about what's in the chemtrails, but we do know a lot about what's in many chemtrails. We don't know what's in any particular chemtrail, but we know about the changes in pH and soil, and we know about the increase in aluminum and barium from nanoparticle dissemination from these planes that are mostly military planes. Sometimes they get the passenger jets involved. Sometimes they ask Evergreen Air, which is CIA, to get involved. But that's essentially a military operation. It's a military depopulation program under the name of research. They're not allowed by law to spray geoengineering chemicals in the sky unless it's research. So they call it research. And it's not research. They tell the boys that are flying the planes that they're harmless chemicals meant to reflect sunlight because of global warming. So it's all, the only thing that's true in there is that the chemicals reflect sunlight. So we're not getting the vitamin D we should be getting from the sun. The globe is cooling unnaturally. These are just clouds here. They like to be at the forefront of cloud fronts. So they'll go crazy. As soon as clouds start coming in, they just start spraying like crazy. But they'll spray other times too. Let's see what we got here. Yeah. So I've got lots of photos. I'm going to put them up today. It is... Let me just check and see what the... date is. So is it the 15th or 16th today? It's December 16th, 2013, here in Valencia, California. We're just about 25 miles north of LA. Jock out.